because you are a journalist, you are not exempted from assassination if you are a son.
Thank you.